Hello children, our topic is EVS chapter number 6, our clothes. In this session, we are going to learn about what is silk, life cycle of silkworm. Next, students, what is silk? Silk is a natural fiber obtained from silkworm. Here are some examples. Now, I am going to explain how silk is obtained. See the picture. This is the life cycle of a silkworm. See this stage. First, egg comes, then larva. Larva turns into pupa, and last, adult stage. Once pupa develop into an adult and fly away, leaving the cocoon behind, it can be collected and threads are obtained. The processing of these threads further gives us the silk fabric. Students, I hope you have understood this. Next, we wear silk clothes on special occasion. Here are some silk clothes we get from silk. Next topic, rainy season. Students, which clothes do we wear in rainy season? In rainy season, we wear raincoat, gumboot, use umbrellas. These are made from synthetic materials. We need waterproof clothes for protection during rainy season. Okay, students, thank you.